getting to the end of my rope. There's a term I have to forget. 6%. So it's 252. Probably put that battery in 5 minutes ago. We'll say at 245. I remember going down this road right there this morning because there's a sudden drop off due to from some geological movement on her phone. So way out to the left, I think I see Balante. To wear my gilet coming down Balante. Back in the big chain ring for sure. Boy, they got a view. Gigantic, huh? 4 or 5 floors. So we're leaving Campli. We've gone 19.3 miles. Before we get to Balante, there'll be a couple nice switchbacks. A 50 kilometer per hour speed limit when there's fog, nebbia. Good reason to become more proficient at Italian. That's one of them. Yeah, it's just too misty to see the water out there. Oh my God, look at this. Abruzzo is a sheepdog. Ciao!
No.
Ciao bello! I'm right in the middle. He's bringing up the rear. Fantastico. California. Go. That was incredible. Look at all the poo. Overjoyed and taking videos that I'm not from here. So the upside of riding along on a ridge like this is you have a beautiful view. Downside, it warms up a little. It's a little cool, a little breezy. There's no shelter.